I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Durham Bowl. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Heads down at the face-off. The cock wins it for the away team. Steps in and shoots. Misses high. Somerville.
Just up left. Just side left.
Dean.
Just up right.
Goes for the shot. Too high, though. Red ball.
Side left. Left side center.
Rose.
Left side right.
See space. Shoots and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. 10 for the home team. The cock for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the face off and they get a step. Here's a look, puts it wide. With a chance. Goal! Enter line. Nails it, and the scores are now level. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. He's in. Scores! 7 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. The cock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Blue ball. Deuce receives the ball. Shot is high and over the goal.
Clear.
Fairchild. Swing. Goes high. Somerville. And scores. Somerville with the equalizer. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The cock wins the face-off. Red ball. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. 23.
Push, help, help, help.
Enter
top
line.
Center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
There's a shot. Not on target.
Ball side right.
23. Looks to bury. Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back.
Ball side right.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Powell. McCall.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
McCall has a look. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. He shoots. That's why they call it execution. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Powell puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. He picks up his second of the match, bringing the total for the home team to 4. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
With the bullet shot. sails high. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
99-7. Has a look. Misses the mark with that shot. Shoots. That one hit the pipe and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. 10. At it again against the Cock. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The Cock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Dupree with a goal. Important face-off again between 10 and the Cock. Nice win on the face-off. The Cock comes out on top.
Left side left. Left side right.
Somerville, the away team, come up with it. Zell. Ryer.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Schwan. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Steps in and shoots. Just too big. His second so far in this one. Here we go now for the reset. The Cock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Dupree lets it rip. Sails wide. Knocked loose. Well, plenty to discuss for the defenders in both camps as we head to the end of the first. The home team have the early advantage headed to the break. They had to come from behind to take it. This is shaping up to be a very high-scoring game. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-4. And he shoots. And they lose possession. And he shoots. And wide of the target. Sullivan. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Holmid does well with that one. Wayward pass on defense there. Somerville.
Ball side left.
Four.
Ball side center. Ball side center.
Brings the heat and saved. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Great pressure. Pull mid. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Holmid playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 16.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Gary wants it. Oh, and it hits the bar. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. McCall. Rips it in. Saved by the goal. Doherty with the shot.
Zell
saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Zell
keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Left side right.
Transition opportunity for the away team. Wine opens up the cannon and goes boom. Knocked loose. Zell manages to recover. Sullivan.
Ball stop center.
Sullivan shoots. Coleman was all over that one. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. The home team come up with it. Slings it, puts it wide. Red ball. Pass goes wide of the mark, and they lose possession. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Somerville.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Bird earns himself a personal foul. Red ball.
Ball stop center.
Has time. Coleman chalks up a save. Dougherty collects. And bullseye. What a goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? DeCock wins it for the away team. Schwinn. That's gone wide. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Powell.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Gary. Gary misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team with a chance now. End of the quarter now. The home team managing to finish with a narrow lead over their rivals after a grueling first half of lacrosse. I think this may very well come down to the wire, and I wouldn't be surprised if the team with the most endurance ends up on top. It's 6-4.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Ung gets the pass. Dean. And a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the home team. DeCock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Steps in to shoot. Flies over the top. Blue ball. Overstepping. Enter line. With the mistake. Schwinn. McCall receives the ball. And straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Connor. With the shot. Save. Zell wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot. Goes high. Red ball. Sees space. Shoots. Zell catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Cloyes and scores. Cloyes with the equalizer. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gary shoots. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Straight to the keeper. Four has time. Zell with the save. Chabot. McCall scores. McCall with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Looks to the back of the net. Misses. Blue ball. Four.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Bird looks to shoot. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. McCall puts it wide. Hits that one off the bar. So close. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Four.
Here's a take. Goal. 99 nails it. And the scores are now level. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Wins the faceoff. High cheese. What a goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Durham Bowl. The cock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Scores! The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The cock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. The three. McCall opens up and shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Jones.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Not a pretty pass. Puts it to the ground. I would not be surprised at all if we have to go to bonus lacrosse to find a winner. Both teams have had their share of the lead more than once, but we'll head to the final quarter all tied up here at Durham Bowl. It's 8-all. 99.
Full stop center.
Full 99. Fairchild.
Full stop center.
With the bullet shot. The home team lose it.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Scores. The home team takes the lead. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and the cock. 10 wins the faceoff. Let's it rip. Too high though. Referee not happy at all. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Kennedy.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Somerville.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie.
Ball side left. Ball top left.
Seven. And he gets one. That's number two for him. We are set to resume. It's 10-8. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Shoots. Zell saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center.
Ryer. Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground and they get it back. The ball goes to the ground.
Help, help, help. Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Gary. And he shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. 10 for the home team. DeCock for the away team. Here again to face off. Blue ball. Gary steps in and shoots. And saved. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Coleman chalks up a save. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
99. Connor buries it. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 10 wins it for the home team.
4
gets in and rips. And they lose possession. Red ball. 4 Red ball. Powell takes the shot. Zell was all over that one. Austin. Ryer. Winds up, shoots, and saved. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. And danger. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Schwinn. Sails high. Red ball.
Ball side left.
And there it is. The home team cruising home to an impressive win here at Durham Bowl. The away team were looking good earlier in the game but couldn't hold it together. The final score, 12-8.